ভিউ সকল আসসালামু আলাইকুম। আশা করি আপনারা সব টেলিভিশনের সামনে বালা আছেন, আর বালা থাকাটাই আমরা সব সময় চাই। আজকের ক্যাটারিং সার্কুর শো আপনার সামনে আমি মাহি ফেরদৌস, আমার লগে গেস্ট আছেন, ইনভাইটেড গেস্ট, এছাড়া কিন্তু আমার প্যানেলও মানুষ আছেন, সবাই আছেন। আপনারা সবাই প্রথমে ধন্যবাদ, আপনারা যারা টেলিভিশনের সামনে আছেন তারা আমরা লগে থাকবা, কন্টিনিউ প্রোগ্রামও সাপোর্ট করবা। আজকের এপিসোডের মূল টপিক আপনার সামনে ভেরি সিম্পল, আসলে নতুন টেকনোলজি, আসলে নতুন টেকনোলজি কীভাবে আপনারা এই ক্যাটারিং ইন্ডাস্ট্রির মাঝে আপনার পাশে করে আপনার বন্ধু হিসেবে তারা নিয়ে চলতে পারবা। তার আগে আমরা কিন্তু দেখতে হইব গত এপিসোডও আসলে কীতে হয়েছে, তো অটালি আমরা একটা ছোট্ট ডকুমেন্টারি যাই, ডকুমেন্টারি দেখার পরে কিন্তু আই আপনার লোকে শেয়ার করবো আমার নতুন গেস্ট হল ইয়া। সো লেটস গো ভিউ সকল আপনার লোকে বইয়া আমরা লেটস গো অ্যান্ড সি ইট, আজকে গত সপ্তাহের ডকুমেন্টারিটা।
এপিসোড 2, ইউনিটি অ্যান্ড কোলাবোরেশন, সার্চিং ফর কমন গ্রাউন্ড, ট্রান্সফর্মিং দ্য ওয়ে আওয়ার ক্যাটারিং ইন্ডাস্ট্রি ডিলস উইথ কনফ্লিক্ট। Calling a group of assembled people an alliance does not make them one. Telling members they need to collaborate does not translate into collaboration. Unity does not happen naturally or by chance. Unity must be forged. There is strength in I. There is strength in you. When these two entities are brought together, they become the strongest entity, we. Unity is strength. Unity is the key. We are talking about the human unity, which brings success of humanity. What animals or birds do to get benefits of unity, let us now see. Each goose flaps its wings, creates uplift for the birds that follow. By flying in this formation, the whole flock adds 70% greater flying range than if each bird flew alone. When a goose falls out of formation, it suddenly feels the drag and resistance of flying alone. It then quickly moves back into formation to take advantage of the lifting power of the bird in front of it. When the lead goose tires, it rotates back into the formation and another goose flies to the point position. Why don't we learn from the lesson of the geese? And stand with each other. Use our talents and skills to work like a team. Make a formation with those who go the same way we want. Take turns with leadership and help one another. Encourage each one of us to step forward and always help each other.
It's essential that we unite.
At the moment we have a variety of different organisations representing different parts of the sector. That's not surprising, it's a diverse sector. But what those organisations, it seems to me, have got to do is to learn to come together and to speak with one voice.
প্রত্যেকটা লেভেল, রেস্টুরেন্ট লেভেল থেকে শুরু করে যেন আমাদের বলেন স্টাফ থেকে আপনার মালিক সহ, যদি আমরা ঠিক মতো আমরা একটা প্ল্যান করতে পারি একসাথে, then we can make better for our catering industry.
How do we share responsibilities to achieve common goals?
We can share responsibilities between fellow trade members by uniting together. United, we can demand and achieve things than by standing alone.
আমাদের organization leader যারা আছেন আপনারা আসুন, আমরা একসাথে কাজ করি, আমরা একসাথে কাজ করলে ইনশাআল্লাহ আমরা এই সমস্যা সমাধান করতে পারবো।
Competition is good as long as it is healthy. But as a consumer, I can see that the competition is really unhealthy. It's going towards the showing off. So that needs to be stopped. If we discuss about the Maslow's hierarchy of need, if you think your staff is there, at the lower level, you have to give them proper pay, support, safety. And as long as when they're going up, you have to give them the sense of involvement. It's not top to bottom, it's the whole thing. You need someone from the catering industry to come forward that, okay, I am the leader.
Jara dabi koren je ami ekjon leader, ora kintu nijer profile korar jonno leader bolen, odike bad diye amra jonno notun leadership khuje bar kori.
Collaboration is the only way forward. If we put all our heads together and put all our differences behind us, we can work together for the common good of our beloved industry.
Who is going to take the initiative?
We have to bring our next generation.
United front ekta korte hobe.
Banglate ekta kotha ache, dosher lati ekher boja. When you want to achieve something great, this is the time you get together.
Prottekta organization ei deshe ache, shobari goal ta holo to have the industry. Kintu amra jeta dekhte pacchi je tara kaj korchen tader own platform theke. The shop platform ekshathe kore nile ekta greater platform jodi hoye jay tokhon আমাদের হাতটা আরো বেশি স্ট্রং হবে।
ওয়েলকাম ব্যাক ভিউজ সকল দর্শক সকল, আপনারা যারা আছেন সব, আমরা গত এপিসোডে আসলে কি তৈরি সেটা নিয়ে আপনারা শেয়ার করলাম আবার যারা মিস করছিল এবং আমার স্টুডিও যারা গেস্ট হবে যাদের। এখন আমরা গিয়া আরেকটা এপিসোড আরেকটা ক্লিপ দেখবো আজকের এপিসোডের উপরে। সো লেটস গো অ্যান্ড সি দিস। এরপরে আমরা গেস্ট হওয়ার কাছে যাইব। সো ভিউজ সকল, আপনারা আমার লোকে দেখো, থ্যাংক ইউ।
Technologies, understanding, evaluating, and taking advantage of technological innovations for the restaurant industry. Why do restaurants fail? Among the burning issues identified in our roadshows is the lack of taking advantage of modern technologies.
We need to educate people to make them understand what the industry is about and how to sustain the industry by going forward. So it's very important that people are aware that technology plays a big part.
Restaurant industry future all depends on new technologies.
Bortomane je digital menu baroise computerized ogula jodi tara provide horoino othoba tarar system anoin te asha kori e problem gula solve hoy.
Time has changed but we could not come up to the time.
Technology is one way that we can take our business forward. We need to use social media. We need to use technology. Followers from social media, from Facebook, Twitter, from other links that I have to my business. These are the people that bring me business. They're the people that buy my policies. These are the people that tell others about how good or bad my service is.
About the technology provided by all those experts. Can't we spare some money for this technology? So my dear friend, we are responsible for us. Let's start the business fresh.
How technology affects restaurant choice. When it comes to choosing where to eat, people might like a new restaurant concept, a certain chef, or how fashionable a venue is. But what is most important to UK diners when choosing where to eat? According to a recent Boost report, more than half want to browse a restaurant's menu online, read reviews, and check out its location remotely. 91% said quality of food, 89% range of food, 88% value for money, 86% friendliness of staff, and 84% speed of service. According to research by Deloitte, about 35 million people in the UK now use smartphone technology. Hence, technology is increasingly important. But what are the main benefits of using technology in restaurants? Speed of service, convenience, easier to look up nutritional benefits, help in decision process, and easier to split the bill. Consumers' tech wish lists for restaurants are booking online, digital vouchers, food tracking, checking reviews online, free Wi-Fi. Desire for restaurant technology varies by region. Most annoying things about eating out. When staff forget the order or get it wrong. Waiting for staff to take the order. Waiting to pay the bill. Fellow diners talking on mobile phones. If the bill is calculated wrong. As our nation becomes increasingly digitally savvy, technology upgrades can help restaurants stand out from the crowd of 56,000 restaurants in the UK. So, while restaurateurs must embrace the digital age and invest in the latest technology to avoid being left behind, don't forget the basics. Technology may evolve rapidly, but some aspects of hospitality never go out of fashion.
ভিউজসকল আপনারা আমরা লোকে দেখছেন এটা ছোট্ট ডকুমেন্টারি আজকের এপিসোডের উপরে এখন কিন্তু আমরা আসলে ডকুমেন্টারি নিয়ে ডিসকাশনের আগে আমার আজকে যারা প্যানেল গেস্ট আছেন তারা লোকে আপনাদের পরিচয় করে দিই সো পরিচয়ের পালা আমার হাতটা ডান থেকে শুরু করি সো লেটস গো অন দ্য আথর ডানে তানিম চৌধুরী ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো আসসালামু আলাইকুম
থ্যাংক ইউ ভাই
ভালো আছেন ভাই
ইটস
গুড টু সি ইউ তানিম চৌধুরী বিডিএম অ্যান্ড পপুলার টেকনোলজি থ্যাংক ইউ ভাই আমার আরেকজন গেস্ট অনেক দূর থেকে আসেন আপনারা অনেকেই চিনবা যারা চিনি না এখন চিনি লাইবা রুমান করিম আসলে কেটারিং সার্কেলের লোক আছেন রেস্টুরেন্টটা অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম তাই পৌষমতে গেছেন ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো আসসালামু আলাইকুম
ওয়ালাইকুম আসসালাম
ভালো আছেন তো থ্যাংক ইউ ভিউজ সকল আমার হাতুর বামে আপনারা অনেকেই চিনেন সো ওয়ান অ্যান্ড অনলি এম এ মুনিম সালিক ভাই নামে সবার কাছে পরিচিত সালিক ভাই আসলে সিও ও চিফ অনলাইন এবং আদার বিজনেস সকল আছেন ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো আসসালামু আলাইকুম
ওয়ালাইকুম আসসালাম
ভালো আছেন
অ্যাবসলিউটলি
থ্যাংক ইউ ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো I have got final guest on my panel for now, Ken Hansen, MD of BridgePay. Welcome to the show.
Thank you. Good evening. Good evening.
How are you?
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you. Viewers of all, today's program, you can see that we have a special presenter. One and only Nadia. She will be today's program special guest. So let's go and see what we have today. Tanim Shaibar Kita Koiba. Tanim. Why technology, bhai?
Bhai, you probably have asked me one of the most important questions of 21st centuries.
Ji bhai, hoka.
Right, why technology? Technology is a part of major solutions what we're facing right now. Now,
I'm asking you questions. Why do we need technology in our life? Why?
To make life easier, but I just want to add a few things by telling what I believe and what we believe from the team I come from, that making a right decision at the right time with the right people at the right place for the right reason is called being wise. And taking technology involved in our business, the industry, which happens to be worth over billions, right, is the way forward, right?
If I make it differently, I mean, the money for the technology, manusho time save for efficiency baray. Example, age jokhon baap dada bilata ita tokhon jahaje aita, tokhon plane e jai ra. Eta technology. So ekhon 12 ghonta 8 ghonta Bangladesh e jan ki. So why do you think restaurant industry technology dorkar? I'm trying to help.
Right. Yes. As I was saying, that we happen to be involved in one of the major industries of this country, right? Where we need efficiency, we need to save time, we need to improve our professionalism, right? We need to make sure our customer doesn't just like us, they like us as well as people, right? The technology can save us in terms of saving time. For example, taking orders, writing orders, you see, it takes time. Now, while you're taking orders either online, okay, or on your EPOS system, okay, which calls a point of sale, electronic point
Brother
of sale,
Thalim, saves a lot of time. Brother Thalim, I don't know what to
say. Yep.
আমরা দূরের মেহমানের কাছে যাই ওয়াই আমরা লাইফে এত ইম্পর্টেন্ট আপনাদের রেস্টুরেন্ট সেক্টর ওখানে ইম্পর্টেন্ট টেকনোলজির লাগে আরো সহজ করি মাত্র
ওকে ইটস কোয়াইট সিম্পল অবভিয়াসলি উইদাউট টেকনোলজি দি ওয়ার্কিং এনভায়রনমেন্ট কুড বি মোর কেওটিক আমরা উই নিড মোর এফিশিয়েন্ট রানিং অফ বিজনেসেস এফিশিয়েন্টলি অ্যান্ড technology enhances any errors. There are various errors we actually encounter with people who hasn't got technology implemented, such as billing, and there are other factors, increasing the speed of service, so forth.
I think technology khali after a benefit there. But for example, I'm going to go to the Salik Bari. বাট এখন যদি আপনারা তার সিস্টেম ইউজ করেন ফর এক্সাম্পল তো আপনারা তো গরম ইয়ে অর্ডার দিলে আগে আপনার রেস্টুরেন্টে এখন জায়গা কম লাগে কারণ 20 জনে ইয়ে কিউ দৌড়া না ঠিক করে অর্ডার দিবার লাগে সো এটাও তো একটা সেভিং না নেই টেকনোলজির মাঝে বা আমার কথা হয়েছে যে এই 10,000 রেস্টুরেন্টস বা এরা মাঝে আমি কইলাম না যে সবই ইউজ করো না তারা খিতার লাগে হঠাৎ করে চেঞ্জ করবে আপনার তো কিছু বুলেট পয়েন্ট তারা কইতে বলে দিস ইজ দ্য রিজন তারা করবা এখন মনে করেন লেখা 20 জন যদি ফ্রাইডে স্যাটারডে যদি 40টা ঠিক হয়ে যাইতো একটা রেস্টুরেন্ট থেকে তো 40 জন যদি কিউ ধরেন তাহলে তো আপনি রেস্টুরেন্টের ফায়ার এক্সিট পর্যন্ত ব্লক হয়ে যাবো যদি ঘর থেকে দেওয়া হয়ে যেত তাহলে খালি কালেকশন হইতো বা কেউ ডেলিভারি দিলে ডেলিভারি দিত আমার কথা হচ্ছে আমরা একটু বুলেট পয়েন্টও মাতি যদি তাহলে ভিউজ হলে বুঝতে সুবিধা হইব
with regards to technology again, we can have websites developed.
Right.
With websites, it's a window to all businesses. Therefore, the online activities can be actually a business where it can be driven to actually to your restaurants. So therefore, you know, there's a great opportunity a bit missed by a lot of restaurants who don't actually invest in business technology or websites. They can potentially lose 40-50% of their trade. But obviously, we know how important the website is. And it's surprising to actually see so many restaurants not having websites implemented as of today. And it's devastating for our industry.
Bhai, I'll come back to you later. Thank you. Salik Bhai, very simple. What type market room is it? Online system or class?
Right. There are various different type of online systems in the market. Just can I quickly touch base a bit?
Yeah.
If we look at the number of population in the UK now, it's around about 65 million plus. Around about 2/3 of adults now have smartphones. I think you've already shown on one of the clips that there's about 35 million people have smart devices in the UK. In fact, it's estimated by Deloitte, I think they're predicting about 35 million will be shipped this year. Now, if you look at those numbers, they are serious numbers. We are doing almost everything online nowadays, from browsing, from using Oyster, to booking cinema tickets, to ordering online many things. If we look at some of the major high street corporations like Currys, like Sainsbury's, or name many of the big corporations, they are also allowing people to order online. And why would they do this? Because there's a need for it, there's a demand for it. With restaurants, we are no different. By having online system in place, I mean, there are various ones. Some operate on a commission basis, some operate on a fixed fee basis. Some you can actually do yourself, where if you are a bit knowledgeable, then you can manage it yourself. But it's a question of we must invest. Looking at the technology and the why is moving forward, everything is moving toward technology. Even if you ask a five-year-old kid, they know how to go onto YouTube. They know how to find their favorite program. Our customers are no different.
Okay.
And if we don't provide that facilities, then we are really running behind.
Salik, I'll come back to you again. Let me go and ask Ken. BritPay, you said. So let me find out about what are latest payment solution on the market?
The solutions have met the demand, and what's actually happened is that cards or card payment has taken over from cash. About 10 years ago it passed debit card transactions, now it's passed debit and credit card transactions. With that, the latest innovations, I suppose, to follow that are contactless cards. They're proving very popular, especially with takeaways and where quick payment is needed. We're watching payment through integrated means, as the price of iPads and apps has pushed down the price of actually technology in the actual restaurants for service and ordering. And we're watching online, and online is the most interesting, as people not only looking up restaurants but ordering online and paying online.
Thank you, Ken. Thank you. Tanim Tumargis. Tumargis at 2:40 a.m. right?
Yep.
2:40 a.m. Viewers, ekhon amra ekhon amra special presenter hoyeche jaibo, and she will bring some noyanoya special guest to hola apnara kache chole. Sanadia.
Thank you very much. It is all things technology here at the Catering Circle today. And of course, we want to hear from you. And on that note, I think you should tweet us at the Catering Circle. But before you do that, Tanim Chowdhury mentioned that the only way possible to be successful today in this industry and with your business is through technology. Is that correct? Well, we're going to find out from our first special guest, Fohad Hussain Tipu, a very successful businessman. And my question to you is the EPOS system. Do you feel it's helped you? Do you use it in your own restaurant?
Yes.
How has it benefited you?
Thank you, Nadia. Assalamu alaikum, Shaman Tobias. খুব সুন্দর প্রশ্ন করছো। আল স্পিক ইন বেঙ্গলি। আমি আমার বিজনেসও ইকোসিস্টেম ইউজ করি এবং আমি মনে করি থানিম চৌধুরী এজন কইছেন যে 21st century এই যুগটো হইল কি টেকনোলজির যুগ। এবং আমি রিসেন্টলি কিন্তু আমার রেস্টুরেন্টের ইকোসিস্টেম ইউজ করাম এবং যখন আমি ইকোসিস্টেম নিছি তখন আমি আমারে কইছি যে আমি কিতার লাগি আজকে 3 বছর আগে ইকোসিস্টেমটা আমার আমার রেস্টুরেন্টে লাগাইলাম না। কারণ যে বেনিফিট নাম্বার ওয়ান বেনিফিট হলো টাইম সেভ করে, স্টাফ আপনার স্টাফিং সেভ করে, ইউ ডোন্ট নিড বিকজ ইকোসিস্টেম যখন থাকবো ইউ ক্যান সেভ ওয়ান স্টাফ টু স্টাফ। এরপরে হইল কি ইফিসিয়েন্সি, স্পিড অফ অর্ডার, বিকজ খুব খুব কুইকলি অর্ডার লওয়া যায় এবং বিকজ কলার ডিসপ্লে থাকার কারণে কাস্টমারও ডিটেলসটা অলরেডি কেন সেভ থাকে। যখন কাস্টমারে ফোন করে তখন কাস্টমারও নাম হইয়া দৌড়াম, তখন কাস্টমার রিয়েলি হ্যাপি হয়, আমি এক্সাইটেড হয়ে যায় বল ওয়াও ইউ ইউজিং টেকনোলজি। অ্যান্ড দেন ইকোসিস্টেম যখন আমি নিছি তখন আমার কাছে আগর ওয়েবসাইট আছিল, আমার ওয়েবসাইট অনলাইন অর্ডার আইতো, এটা 1949 যুগর। তো 1949 যুগের ওয়েবসাইট কিলা, বিকজ যখন আইতো ইমেলের মাঝে অর্ডার আইতো তখন আমি একটা আদ দিয়ে লিখতাম, যখন আমার কাছে ইকোসিস্টেম আইছে আমি একটা বিনো গালাই দিছি, নতুন অর্ডার অনলাইন আনছি, অর্ডার অকল বুম বুম করে অনলাইনও আর জাস্ট আমি একটা বাটনে অ্যাকসেপ্ট করলাম, অর্ডার প্রিন্ট হইয়া বার হয়ে যায়। সো ইটস ভেরি হেল্প অ্যান্ড আম when I've got this online order, I had online companies, others like Just Eat, Hungry House, Cook.com, all those companies I used in my restaurant, and I used to pay like, you know, hundreds of pounds every week. So ami tara rekhi da holam bondho kore dichi, ami kono online company use korina, ami amar online website order use kori, ebong eta use korar karone ajke ami hundreds of pounds every week ami save korlam. So it is because ecosystem has a lot of benefit. I can tell whole night about it. It's not going to be finished.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much, Mr. Tipu. And of course, those of you at home, if you're watching and if you're using the ecosystem, has it benefited your restaurant or your business? If it has, do let us know. We want your views. Going straight on to our next guest today, our special guest, as Roman Karim earlier mentioned, that apparently if you do not have a website, 40 to 50% of your business could be at risk. Is that correct? Well, let's find out from Mohibuddin, who's also a businessman. Do you have a website and has this benefited you?
Asalaamu Alaikum. Yes, I do have a website. Just recently updated my website because before I think I was trying to do too many things. I've simplified it. It's one page. It's just simple, clean, gives the information that's required. At the same time, I've enabled it for me to do data capture.
When did you get this website?
This website, it's only been active for the last 6 weeks.
So has your business gone up by 40 to 50%?
Alhamdulillah, I've seen the benefits already. Yeah, but the main benefit has been because I've got my own online ordering system. I'm not going to anybody else. A certain company has helped me develop it. With that, well, like I said, I've got the online booking, I've got the online data capture, which is enabling, because I know all my customers anyway, but now I'm getting to know them a bit more, I know things about them, and it's becoming a very important marketing tool, which is helping me increase my business.
Brilliant. Well, thank you so much. And of course, those of you at home, if you want more information about where you can get help with regards to your business or with regards to website technologies, etc., do go check out the Catering Circle website right now. Back to the panel.
Thank you. Thank you, Nadia. Thank you. Tipu bhai koile apule boom boom koriye order ai
Tipu bhai got a lovely way of telling the truth, right? And I think he was spot on, right? It's not a matter of pressing anymore, it's a matter of touch, all right? And a touch could be as simple as a touch, right? He's accepting orders through online. Now I want to tell you this quickly, that how fascinating is that, to take an order from a customer without even manually taking the order, right? Without speaking to their customer, without even looking at their customer, without even, manually asking their name and address and all this. What I mean by that is the device called Caller ID, which comes with a complete EPOS system, which will allow you or allow the restaurant owners or the takeaway owners to take orders from the customers. When the customer calling, right, the restaurant owner or the restaurant businessman can pick up the phone call by looking at the name of that customer. What I'm trying to say, the name will appear on the main screen, right? So it's an amazing effect from a customer's point of view. If I'm a customer calling to make an order and the restaurant owner picking up the phone call saying, hello, Tanim, what would you like to have today? That's already a good customer service out there. I've already started feeling hungry. You see, that's building that relationship ecosystem once again, giving that solution to save time.
Tanim, actually, kita aishob jinis dia 30-40% business improve for rumors in space, hasn't it?
Oh yes, oh, of course, 100%. Right, we got to believe into this. Right, there is not a single customer out there who said having an EPO system didn't allow them to make more money. There is not a single case out there in the market. Right, majority of these customers, hardly. I mean, there are very few cases where customers said they didn't get benefit. It's because of the technical issues. There may be,
however. So Tanim, when we say digital menu, what do we mean by that?
Well, digital menu is an amazing way to look at the menu, right? What we're using is called a smartphone, right? iPhone, Android. What we used to use is Nokia 1100, right? That was not digital. Now iPhone is the digital phone, right? Which allows customer to look at the menu, the specification, the ingredients, how the curries is made, on an electronic device, example, iPad, right? It just looks amazing, right? However, a customer can place an order touching on that device, which could be provided in restaurant in-house by the restaurant owners. There are a lot of restaurants that are doing it, which definitely bringing more better customer service, right? Customers are liking it, of course. On the other hand, digital menu also means placing an order online.
Yep.
Right, so if you're a restaurant owner, got a website, so you got your brand out there, right? You got your menus out there.
Do you want to say anything to our viewers? Because I've got to move on.
Oh. Well, as I said earlier on, this is the right time. And the crisis we are facing right now, let's not call it crisis. This is an opportunity for us to wake up and make a difference. It will never come back again. This is coming right now. So let's take this opportunity and, you know, forget about this crisis and create this into opportunity, which would create benefit for all of us. Thank you.
Ruman bhai, apnar kache can we just name those benefits? Ekta ekta kore technology advance er loge.
Well, the technology, what technology can bring.
I mean, I used to work in a restaurant, yep. So in my days we used to go to give the bill, bring the card in, then I used to swipe the card, then I used to put the amount in, I used to go in front of him, he used to sign it, then he used to put tips, then I had to give him one copy, bring another copy in. In the night, I used to process it. Monday morning, I used to put everything together, I used to take it to the bank. So the technology gone so advanced, and that didn't happen. I'm talking about 90s. Last 20 years, it has improved now. It's all done, dusted. In the evening, after just Steve Hammer last thing or banking, so technology has gone advanced. Khali menu dike nai, online order dike nai, payment collection dike hoye geche. Ajkal ke apni amar internet e boiye tomar honok beta card number diya, back strip theke security number diya, is job done dusted. So apni amar ekta naam koru kaje benefit gula technology.
Okay, with technology you got several benefits. Again, there are cost savings, such as you can actually reduce staffs.
When you say reduce staff, are you saying that koydin bade apnara koi staff lagto nai? Is that what you're trying to say?
Apnara
shobe kali kon reduce staff.
But it doesn't really necessarily mean that you can actually reduce staff.
I think it's productivity. Apni 8 ghonta ekjon manusher kache theke enough utilize korte parbe than wastage hoyto nai time, a lot of chasing around hoyto nai. But
well, with technology, it's a complete management system as well. So when you've got a complete management system, you can actually do many things back office. You can change a lot. You can change your website format. You can change your menu format. You can change a lot of things.
There are
many aspects which, again, where customers can actually have live updates, and where there's live updates, there's more business. People are more keen to actually use your website. If there's a website, you can actually link your Facebook, Twitter accounts and things like that, so you can drive business through.
So, for example, apni kitha kono din kono khani iPhone ba kichu ki application use korchenni, app use korchenni ba apnar kheri asheni?
Well, again, me personally, I don't have an app, because obviously I believe app is more if there was a national chain, if there was a big chain in the country, then you can have an app, because obviously you can chain companies or restaurants can use it nationally.
Have you ever used an app of another
well,
food
obviously
supply?
With iPhones and with everything, we all download apps. But
no, can you like it? Can you app? Have you used for something?
I haven't, no, because I personally think it doesn't do for me.
Okay.
To be honest,
would you like to say anything to our viewer? Or to durte ki apne aisin postmat ki?
Again, the thing what I would like to say is the importance of technology is the fact that without technology, in my opinion, when I see so many restaurants without technology, it just makes me wonder why people aren't willing to spend or invest in restaurants. It's a matter of £3,000, £4,000, £5,000, whatever it is, where they can benefit from so much in efficiency, growth, scalability. We were talking about scalability. I mean, how to actually increase numbers.
Thank you. How can restaurant get maximum benefit out of a order online system?
Right. One of the benefits is just think about Friday, Saturday night. The most busiest time is between 6 and 8 o'clock. People can actually, at the comfort of their own home, they can browse online, they can place an order, they can choose the menu. And too often, we don't have time to answer too many phone calls. Most restaurants you'll find between 6 and 8, they can't answer all the calls, or the waiter cannot give enough time to take that order, or they cannot discuss the menu properly because they are so busy.
So the technology, you said, is it one side that has benefited, it's both sides?
It's from both sides. And nowadays, just imagine if you go out and if you want to order something, and if you have family with you, you'll always have, can I have, oh no, can I change my mind, can I have this? And these things happen. We change our mind while we're deciding. We take our time. On a busy period, someone's taking an order over the phone. They cannot do this. They simply don't have the time. Then there are elements of mistakes as well. Then you have to make the bills as well, where you can also have an error. By having the online system, client actually orders from their home. I mean, they're relaxed. They can define when they want to collect it. They can change their opinion. They can change their dishes. As soon as they place it, it's there for you to get it ready. So one of the major benefits is you don't have to pick up the phone. You don't have to take that order. Hence, there is less chance of making a mistake on the order. You don't have to do the bill, because the bills will be automatically done. Client can also pay for it online. So again, there's less chance of making mistakes. It means you are saving time, you're saving resource. But especially on a Friday, Saturday night, everyone would love to have additional staff. By having technology in place, you could potentially save minimum one person just answering the phone call. And to start with, that's a benefit. If you are using reliable platform, then it should work. If you have your own system, you have to make sure that your system is good enough. I mean, you can get something for a few hundred quid, or you can spend fairly decent amount of money and get something more reliable. And it's like when we buy a car, we don't go and buy a banker, we buy something that's reputable, that's reliable. If you go to a developer, you need to make sure that they have the credential to provide you a facility that would be reliable.
Last thing, the social media, Facebook, roughly, what sort of money do they have to spend?
Google is becoming very intelligent nowadays. In the old days, you could pay people and do things for you. Even now, they are changing their style again, and you can't even manipulate the keywords. So Google's are developing regular basis. The way to do this, you still have to do your search engine optimization. You can do social media marketing like Facebook, Twitter, etc. Then you can also do pay-per-click, depending on your budget. But you have to have some sort of social media package in place if you really want to be on top of things.
Salik bhai, the last question. Online service providers are sort of, I don't know if I want to use that word, they're reaping the restauranta with the commissions and everything. How do you see this, percentage-wise?
I mean, let's look at it from both perspectives. Some of these national portals have shown us the way. If we had invested the amount of commission we're paying, we could have had our own system in place. But nowadays, there are companies available out there. They are not charging you. They're giving you free own online ordering website, including a national platform as well. some of the companies are now charging a flat fixed fee, which is very reasonable. And at the same time, you can actually encourage your own customers to order online with you. Unlike what you're trying to say, if I'm using a third-party platform, and if they're charging per order commission, sometimes it could be anything between 13 to 20%.
On an average, is about 20%.
On an average, from my research, without naming any names, they're about £3.38 per order. That is the bare minimum average with a third-party aggregator. They're like national platforms. Whereas there are platforms out there that will cost you less than £3 a day. And you can actually get all your clients to order online. And that's what everyone should be looking at.
Saligwai, thank you very much. Thank
a
you.
Pleasure.
Ken, how would you advise our viewers that how should they choose the best payment solution, the people, how would they choose the right platform for this?
I think the way to actually choose is to avoid going for headline rates, particularly.
What is a headline rates? I don't understand.
Headline rates, someone offers a credit card at a particular low rate. It's the whole package. It's the credit card, the debit card, the price of the terminal, things like PCI, things like authorization, all the components that make up a price and a system. The industry has gone through enormous change over the last 6 months, and there's a lot of confusion with prices. For instance, the debit cards have now a percentage, not a pence rate. That's changed. Those that are still getting pence rates, they will change to percentages, and the percentages may not be what you actually like. So shop around, get a complete package. The best way is to get your statement and ask people to quote against this, your statement, and show overall how much you would save by changing or moving to them.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you. Viewers, এখন আমরা একটা ছোট্ট বিরতি যাইতে হইব তারপরে আবার কন্টিনিউ করব আমরা সো লেটস গো ফর এ ব্রেক থ্যাংক ইউ
Watching Channel S.
ভিউজ ওয়েলকাম ব্যাক বিরতির পরে আপনার লম্বা একটা বিরতি আছে বিরতির পরে আপনার সামনে আবারও আমরা হাজির এখন কিন্তু আমি চারজন গেস্ট লুয়েছি তার আগে কিন্তু গেস্টগুলো পরিচয় করানোর আগে আমরা স্পেশাল প্রেজেন্ট নাদিয়া আজকে আরও দুজন গেস্ট লুয়ে আপনার সামনে আসেন সো লেটস গো ব্যাক টু নাদিয়া
Thank you so much. Welcome back, viewers. I'm going to go straight into my first special guest. We had M.A. Mukim on earlier, and he mentioned that Friday and Saturdays from 5 till 8 p.m. is the busiest time, hence they need to order online. It's absolutely vital to have an online system for your restaurants. I wonder if that's true. Well, to tell us more, I have Afzal Hamza, who is also a successful businessman and has his own ordering online system. Do you feel it saves you more time?
It does save us a lot of time. Basically, the advantage we feel is, the brothers mentioned earlier, is during the peak hours, it's really vital your staffs are very flexible and have a lot of time in hand. During that period, if you have a lot of customers phoning up, complaining, or placing orders, and taking the time to place orders, you lose staff in those essence. So what happens with the online devices, and basically I use, a lot of my customers use online device, it's instant and it happens quickly. And customers have that time and flexibility to go through each descriptions on online device and then place an order. If they have any message or any comments to make, they can do that during the process in a comment box, and we always manage to change it. Those time and flexibility, it's not reducing staff, it's more about getting proper customer service and getting customers to be more, to give them more flexibility. And to for us as an owner, it's really important that we are available for our customers for any other need rather than placing orders. So with my business, I found really advantage of using the EPOS device, the online service, and I'm much more boiled down to that section because I know moving with time is really important. If you're basically left behind, then you'll be left behind and everything will go forward. For example, the important platform like Just Eat and Hungry House, they have taken the huge market. And the only way to retrieve those customers from Just Eat and Hungry House is to have your own device.
Absolutely. And of course, there are lots more online websites that also allow you to order. Thank you so much, brother. And actually, as M.A. Munim mentioned earlier, that even a five-year-old knows how to use an iPad. And I was saying earlier that even my cat knows technology. That's how important it is. But to tell us more about the payment services, Ken Hansen actually mentioned earlier that avoid those headline rates. I wonder why what he meant by that. And if we are actually doing that. To tell us more about payment services, I have Hassan Shiraj here, my next special guest. Now, how can we use payment solutions to improve the customer service and save costs? Do you think it's important to, you know, shop around, as Ken mentioned earlier?
I believe it's very important for the merchants, especially the, you know, the restaurant owners to actually, you know, understand, you know, it's not just the service we provide, it's basically the after sales service and the customer service, because it's very important for the owners to have someone when they need it. Because, for example, I think earlier they were mentioning about the, you know, the peak hours where the customers are rushing in and, you know, you're taking orders, you're taking payments. So it's very important that the company who they are dealing with, they are providing them 24-hour service and making sure that, you know, there is someone who's always there to speak to them if there is any problem, because payment is the key. Because end of the day, when you do all the hard work, you have, you know, served the customer, you have a good feedback, and then it's a time to get the payment. So it's very important that the card machine works and, you know, the payment device is working. So it's very important. And then similarly, you know, with that, you know, it's very important for the merchants to understand, you know, to be with a company where, because most of the people, you know, most of the Asian community, most of the Indian restaurants, they are owned by the, you know, people who actually have a problem with the language. So we're working with a company where there's a bilingual, there's a people who can actually understand their language and have the 24-hour services available. And then saving the cost is the most important thing. There are so many costs. Normally, when a person comes to a restaurant and he tries to sell a card machine, basically he gives you a headline rate. And I think earlier Ken was mentioning about just, you know, having the rates which are just shown. And there are so many hidden costs, such as PCI. PCI is one of the most important thing, because if you are not compliant, basically you get charged a non-compliance fee, which is about £17, which adds to the cost of the merchant services, and then you have a PCI charge as well. And the PCI is itself is such a difficult questionnaire which customer has to fill, which means that there should be a company who should be able to help the customers, especially the owners of the merchant, because normally they don't have time to fill these questionnaires, and they are such a difficult question that they are made to fail you all the time. So this is the thing, very importantly, that, you know, every merchant, you know, they should be looking to make sure that, you know, the PCI is done on time and there is someone who's looking after it. So anyone, you know, and again, do a market research, make sure you do go online, have comparison. There's many comparison websites where you can compare rates, you can have the, you know, breakdown of the things. And again, make sure you supply the merchant service provider with your statement so that they can actually analyze and, you know, give you a good rate rather than just
thank you so much. I'm so sorry, brother. I'm going to have to stop you there, but thank you very much. You're very passionate about the payment services. Yeah. And of course, if you have any questions for the show today at The Catering Circle, don't forget you can tweet tweet us and also email us and let us know, is technology really important? Back to the panel.
Thank you. ভিউজ গুলো আপনারা এখন যারা টেলিভিশনের সামনে আইয়া বইছেন তারা লাগে আবার এখানে আজকের ক্যাটারিং সার্কেলের টপিক হইল নিউ টেকনোলজি। সো টেকনোলজির উপরে আমার এখন চারজন গেস্ট, সেকেন্ড রাউন্ডও আমি আসি। আব্দুল খালেদ, ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো। আসসালামু আলাইকুম।
ওয়ালাইকুম আসসালাম।
এমডি অফ ওরায়ন মিডিয়া গ্রুপ। ওয়াই ডিজিটাল মার্কেটিং?
ইন এসেন্স, ডিজিটাল মার্কেটিং ইজ ট্রাইং টু ক্রিয়েট এক্সপোজার, ট্রাইং টু ক্রিয়েট লিংকস টু ইওর অনলাইন প্রেজেন্স।
First question, that is it cheap or expensive?
Well, digital marketing, the very minimum that you need to spend is time. If you've got the time to research, understand, learn, there's loads of things that you can read up online, there's loads of people that you can talk to just to get the basic skills.
So you don't need to print hundreds of thousands of menu anymore. Once you got it, hundreds of thousands of people can see it.
Yeah, you can, you know, open up a Facebook profile is free, open up a Twitter profile is free. Yes, there are certain premiums that you have to do with if you want to.
So what sort of online marketing or digital marketing is available?
There's quite a few available. You've got, you know, as you mentioned, social media was quite a trending topic in this discussion in itself. You know, I don't need to tell anyone the figures. It's, you know, there's a lot of people using social media at the moment. You know, 80 million worldwide using Facebook, 32 in the UK, 32 million in the UK. That's a massive opportunity there for you. Facebook, you know, simple tips for our restaurant owners. You go on there, you create interesting content, you'd create, you share content that's going to create exposure, that's going to entice people to, you know, not just see your company as a business trying to sell to them, but engage with them, conversate with them, at the same time try and showcase why you're different, you know.
So Brother Khalid, why Amra Manush, you know, Jukhi Airana, why do you think?
It's a fear factor. I think Amra Manush Ek Dukdorain. You know, what is this? I mean, technology is quite a, what's the word, it's a bit of an unknown. And I think this is why I think what if anyone can take any bit of advice from this show, I think is invest time. That's the minimum it takes, especially if we're talking about digital media and social media, especially the minimum it takes is time. If you're willing to just invest a bit of time to learn, get rid of the sort of, you know, conspiracy theories or sort of or the unknowns or the darkness that we might have, that it's you know, it's going to take a lot of money. I don't know how to use it. Anybody can use it, as we found out.
Father Khaled, thank you.
Thank you.
আব্দুল বারি বিয়োজল আমার নেক্সট গেস্ট, এমডি অফ রিজেন্সি ইভেন্টস। আপনারা অনেকেই ছিলেন বারি 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 ভাই, ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো। আসসালামু আলাইকুম।
আসসালামু আলাইকুম। আপনারা
ভালো আছেন?
আলহামদুলিল্লাহ আলহামদুলিল্লাহ।
ওয়াই ডু উই নিড এ মডার্ন কিচেন? যেমন আসেল আগে এমন থাকলে অসুবিধা কীতা, এত টেকনোলজি ইম্প্রুভ কিচেনও দরকার কীতা, যে বুঝলাম নাইলে মেনুর দরকার, ওয়েবসাইটও দরকার, বা কিচেনও দরকার কীতা?
ওয়েল, মডার্ন টেকনোলজি সেভস টাইম, it makes you more efficient.
And technology bala tane mojoi boni khani okhan kulka.
Of course, if you know how to use technology to create test, you can. Modern technology can help you to do that. I mean, for example, I mean, I have a restaurant background as well. We used to see that the chef every morning comes and peeling onion and cutting onion takes a lot of time. If you use the onion cutter, it only 5 minutes, it will cut all your onions. You can use a sort of combi oven. There is many brands of combi oven you can use to cook your food more sort of efficiently and more tastefully. I mean, if you know how to time them, how to program them, you can do anything and everything. And it makes your life easy, it makes your workers' life easy, and it makes work fun. I mean, kitchen...
আপনারা আবার সমান জিনিস বাড়ি ভাই, ওয়াই ডু ইউ থিঙ্ক আমরা যারা রেস্টুরেন্টের আছেন তারা এদিকে যাই না কেন? ওয়াই তারা তো কয়েকদিন পরে ফোর্স হয়ে এখন আরও যেই বাকি?
আই থিঙ্ক ইটস ল্যাক অফ নলেজ অ্যান্ড দেয়ার দে ডোন্ট নো হাউ টু ইউজ ইট অ্যান্ড where to buy things. I think they are not aware of the market, what is available on the market, like combination combi oven. And there's cheap technologies there. There are cheap ovens. I mean, they can buy ovens or cooking facilities like char grill. They can use. They can use griddle. They can use many other equipment. I mean, which is suitable for them. I mean, as I said, they are not creative enough. They are doing what they learn. They are not sort of exploring what new technologies available in the market and how they can use it. I think it's lack of direction. New chefs, we need new chefs, and they need to show how to use modern technology to create new dishes. I mean, technology can be very cheap. you can use a sort of small device which you can buy easily.
So amra restaurant er hore bujhai dam kila how do we amra tar age se amra awareness campaign kore
kila bujhai. Let me give you an example. I mean, we do large scale catering, which is similar to restaurant. We used to cook, let's say, chicken tikka for 600 to 800 guests. And I used to use tandoori oven. And when you come in the morning, you see tandoori chef, he's got red eyes with all this chicken tikka, putting sheik and everything and burning. I mean, you have 10% of chicken tikka burned and 90% chicken tikka is there, but he's gone. Entirely, whole night you have to put sheik in the tandoori oven. Since I have that rational oven, combi oven, for 1,000 guests, you can cook half an hour, 40 minutes, your tikka is done. And you can burn them, you can get that burning smell, burning things easily if you know how to do them. That's, I mean, those machines are clever than human being. I mean, they're more intelligent than any human can. Yeah.
Well, that's been programmed that way.
Let's leave it this way. Human has to create those. Machine
hasn't created us. We created the machine, remember.
Can be more intelligent.
I'll come back to you, Bari Bhai. Thank you.
Thank you.
Viewers, I'm our guest, Sonia Ahmed, multi-cuisine operator. Welcome to the show. Assalamu alaikum.
Alhamdulillah, how are you?
Thank you. Very well, thank you. Thank you. What are the new food cooking technologies, techniques?
There are many, and like I said, as I was alluding to them, I think one thing that's been coming up time and time again and people have missed is the word efficiency. Efficiency in the kitchen can come out into the, again, it represents itself multiple in the restaurant. Efficiency in the kitchen, getting food out quicker.
But when I came to England, people used to say that cooking is an art and you have to do it from here.
But why can't you do it better? Why can't you do it quicker?
You know, so is that things are now changing, is it?
Things are changing. The customer's changed. The customer's now more efficient. We've been talking about online earlier on. Again, the customers are using, they're efficient with their time. Efficient time is very, very huge now. Again, as I keep saying about efficiency in the kitchen, getting food out quicker, getting what they want to the table quicker, utilizing the staff, not so much getting rid of staff, but getting them to do something better, do it quicker so that the end user, at the end of the day, the customer benefits.
Using technology most probably is more cleaner as well, health and hygienically.
Yeah. We have open kitchens. My restaurant's a completely open kitchen. You can see A to Z, everything that's going on. We invest in a pass-through dishwasher. I get, people pay on average £200 for a pot wash.
So give us some tips on the cooking techniques then.
Techniques all depends on what kind of foods that you're doing.
I don't want your secret, but just...
My secret is going to stay with me. All I'm saying is, there are machines that will do the jobs of humans now. As you said, the humans have created them in the first place, but they do it efficiently. The humans will be sick, will take time off, X, Y, and Z, go on holiday, where your machines won't. And it's embracing these machines, getting them in place. And at the end of the day, it's, again, I keep saying the word efficiency, it comes time and time again. Why don't we do it? Fear. It goes back to it. Fear of money. They'll pay £200 to a pot wash for a year and now. That gets to £10,000, but they won't buy a pass-through machine for £5,000, which will do the work efficiently. You cut down on staff. The staffing hours at £7.20 an hour. These are all the things that people don't really take into.
But I think if they start from small things,
staff is the biggest cost to your business.
No. I'm saying if they start from the small things like the onion peelers, those ones, so that most
buy them. People don't know that they exist. People simply don't know that there's a computer, a tomato slicer that can go through 5 boxes in 10 minutes. Yet they'll have someone chopping. It won't be uniform. One's cut like a wedge. One's cut God knows what like. But again, all this technology exists. The machinery exists, but people just don't know and don't go out and buy them. KFC use them. Pizza use them. If you go to McDonald's, their cucumbers are sliced each perfectly each time. They've been doing it for years. We don't know because nobody tells us about it unless you go forward and look.
So how do we get this fear out of them?
That's a difficult question. You've got to teach them, and teaching is the hardest thing of all. You know, like this brother says, there's a lot out there that if people open their eyes and they learn, and these things are out there. Again, it's just seeing what's in the marketplace, watching, see what the industry leaders are doing and follow them. You know, very, very simple. It's not hard.
It is not hard, but how do we? Because if you see, it is true that technology has gone so far, and I think very soon this is going to be cornered in it. the cars are now being designed without a driver, and it's already on the planet. People are testing it. Google is already testing them. Everything else is just moving forward. And if we still, you know, how do we get this fear out of them?
Well, slowly, it'll happen slowly but surely. But at the end of the day, people have to go to the trade shows, go see what's out there, go to the restaurant shows, see what machinery out there. They exist. They've existed for a long, long time. We don't do it. Do you know why? The tomato slicer is £250. Why should I pay £250 for a tomato slicer when I've got a guy who's going to do it anyway? Because he thought I see, This is the ignorance that we have to fight. Yeah, if you have this tomato slicer, you can slice as many as
but
much.
But he can
as
serve more customer. He can serve, and that people aren't be
he
waiting.
He makes you more efficient. It comes back to this word efficiency. Yeah. And time again, there are machines out there that will do all this work for them and get the usage out of your staff instead of them having sat there. Get them, which again then reduces the staffing hours that you need to do. So the overall cost of the business.
Sorry, bye. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Viewers, you. I have a last guest for tonight. I'm our panel, but Abdul Haq, MD of Purple Eye, IT specialist. What are the benefits of using CRM and TMS?
Okay, CRM, customer by contact relationship management application. Basically, it's a customer like a design croise among supplier, any sort of contacts. But the good news is for the restaurant industry, supplier, you can manage their invoices, their items, the product, and the main important is stock. So you can manage your stock through EPOS integration as well. So loss khotohanor kunta beshi dam dilo or kina tarpore kunta beshi wastage or kunta beshi bikior ugudoron start khoraja, which is very useful, especially most expensive item jegula
amra. So it gives you the data to the owner and he can
they can do stock management through EPOS system, all fully integrated, and manage their suppliers. An important thing is the boro boro jegula stock, champagne bottle, wine, therefore king prawn, jegula boro boro item okhola ache most expensive, egula stock kora is absolutely necessary kono na wastage or onek shomoy missing hoye jay item ba lost hoye jay. So CRM can help you to manage your supplier and the stock. Again, time management system, as you asked for it. Again, this is for managing human resources. So fingerprint system, as a staff, especially hourly rate is with the staff repair. They have a unek benefit, staff eye on time. They know that the boss will know and do a report and quickly know how late they were. Automatically rotor through the adjustment, therefore end of the day a click of a button, khotozon later is in khoto payment data automatically time management system calculate for you. So it's a huge benefit, especially if you want to move and run it professionally. Amra to suto hardo business run hori Sainsbury owner actually Sainsbury thawa lagana by MNS owner MNS awa lagana, they run it through systems. Amra to the system employ hori deploy hori I sell suto auto restaurant ekta duita run hora thane. You can run a big chain of restaurant without even going there, and you still make the more money if you can implement technology and systems.
So why the owners don't want to, same question to you, that Kenneth I use for, why?
Well, I'm very research for if I see for a number of fair, he use a mouse door to for an omne dore. There are ecosystem amra use kore ikaisi, but it takes time, lot of training, lot of patience. Kisu shawshor dorkar amra older generation shawsh koriya bidesha isen business kolchun challenge disen amra beshir bag trend hoye geche copy kora. So copy korle you're not going to learn anything new. Ar to shawsh koriya jodi invest kora hoy and then dekha jay je you know, with the right company, right setup, you can pick up the technology.
But when you said invest, it's not tons of money, is it? It's not that expensive, these technologies are.
No, what people have to think here, because what happens is there are weekly £200 staff we just pay for the Raziasin, but what they don't understand, EPOS system, CRM system, but any technology, it actually long term investment. So, a system, 5 years, by average 3 years, do the calculator. And they have a good, instead of working out £200, is working out probably £20-30 a week. But people don't seem to understand that a good long time investment, and a good multiplier, or is it divide for a long time, where you're making a huge saving.
Thank you. বিয়োজ গলাম রে একটা ছোট্ট ক্লিপ দেখা যাইম তারপরে আমরা আর আর নতুন গেস্ট গল রইছেন এরপরে আবার কন্টিনিউ করব সো বিয়োজ গল আমরা এখন গিয়ে একটা ক্লিপ দেখি আপনাদের লগে লেটস গো এন্ড সি এ ভিডিও ক্লিপ থ্যাঙ্ক ইউ
। Restaurant pura busy. Yar, apne customer like mobile phone or Facebook ko zaitra bhai. Itna to usit na.
Disturb or bana breakfast.
Break ko khatma lete apne break. Ekko aage break lela. Amaro break customer like
kya? Apne manush wala na. Apnar kaam ami kortam na. Apne kita hoy. Halke tak apne manush dekho.
Apne rak kore na zani bhai. Apne bokka bokka bokka.
Jina apne manush dekho.
Jina bokka apne restaurant ka apne break lepa. Kuno oshubidha na.
Amra bolga. Thank you.
ভিউজ আপনার সামনে আমরা একটু ছোট্ট ক্লিপ বানাইয়া দেখাইছেন ক্যাটারিং সেক্টরের পক্ষ থেকে। আসল কথা হয়েছে, আপনারাগে জাস্ট আস্তে আস্তে আপনারা বুঝানি যে টেকনোলজি কতটুকু দরকার, ম্যান পাওয়ার দিয়ে যতটুকু করার আপনারা করছেন। এখন আসলে টেকনোলজির সহায় যদি আপনারা না নেন, তাহলে আসলে ব্যবসা বাণিজ্য দড়িয়ে রাখা বা আগের দিকে আগুনই সম্ভব হইত না। আমরা আসলে এখানে ক্যাটারিং সার্কেল আপনার সামনে প্রেজেন্ট করি, বা আসলে আমরা কেউ লিডার হওয়ার কোনো চিন্তা নাই, কিছু নাই, আসলে কমন গোলের লাগে, খাম করার লাগে আপনার লোকে আমরা আছি এবং আপনার সহযোগিতা আমরা সবসময় চাই। আজকের এই ডকুমেন্টারি ক্লিপ আপনার লোকে দেখানি হইলো যে সহযোগিতা করা, বাঙ্গিয়া দেখানি যে সাক চিফাইয়া তোমার টায়ার্ড হওয়ার চেয়ে তোমার মেশিনের দোকানের পরে ওই যায় দেন ফ্র্যাকশন অফ কস্ট, আর এগুলো লং টার্ম লাস্ট করে, এগুলো আসলে ফ্লুও হয় না, কিচ্ছু হয় না, হয়তো ফিউজ একটা ব্লো হইতে পারে। সো এগুলোর অনেক অনেক বেনিফিট আছে। আপনার টেলিভিশন প্রোগ্রাম সবগুলো তো আপনারা বুঝানো যেত না, ভিউজ এগুলো আপনারা একটু দেখবা এবং এগুলো চিন্তার জিনিস, আস্তে আস্তে চিন্তা করবো। আর টেকনোলজি ভিউজ আপনারা যেটা মনে করা যে ফেজ, আসলে এরকম নাই। দেখবা যে আস্তে 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 আপনারা সব কর্নার, আপনারা নিজের ফোন থেকেই আপনারা একটু চিন্তা করবা যে আগে আপনার টেলিফোন কিলা আসিল আর এখন আপনার খেনে চেঞ্জ করতে হয়েছে, হয়তো আপনার ছেলের প্রেশারে করতে হয়েছে, বা স্কুল থেকে ল্যাটিং আইছে, বা আপনার যে কোনো মানুষের প্রেশারেই করছেন, বা আপনি কমিউনিকেট করতে পারবেন না। আপনারা দেখবা যে HMRC-তে এখন আর আগের মতো ট্যাক্স রিটার্ন পাঠানো যায় না, অনলাইন গিয়া যদি না করেন তাহলে 500 pounds পেনাল্টি করে পাঠাই দিয়েছে। আপনারা চিন্তা করতে হইবা যে টেকনোলজি আসলে এত অ্যাডভান্স হয়েছে, যদি আপনারা এরকম পিছনে থাকেন আসলে আপনারা এই আমরা খুবই ময়মরুবী হলে করছিল যেটা এটা ধরিয়ে আপনারা রাখতে পারতেন না। আসলে আস্তে 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 আপনারাও টায়ার্ড হয়ে যাবে, ইয়া হইবা যাইবা গেছ, এখনও তো সময় আছে, হয়তো আপনারা কিতা করতে হইবা যে আপনারা প্রফেশনাল আছেন, অবশ্যই যাচাই বাছাই করবা, যাচাই বাছাই করিয়ে আপনারা আসলে প্রফেশনাল হওয়ার লগে অ্যাডভাইস নেবা, চিন্তা করবা, বন্ধু বান্ধব যারা আছেন তারা ফোন করবা বলে কিতা মনে করবা, দেখলাম এরকম এরকম। সো আপনারা একজন আপনাকে শেয়ার করবা, আর আস্তে আস্তে উন্নতি হোক, হঠাৎ করে আপনারা চেঞ্জের দরকার নাই, হঠাৎ করে চেঞ্জ হলে হয়তো ডাইজেস্ট করতে পারতেন না। ভিউ যখন আমরা আসলে রানিং আউট অফ টাইম, সো আই এম গোয়িং টু গো টু নাদিয়া অ্যান্ড শি ইজ গট ফিউ স্পেশাল গেস্ট ফর ইউ, সো নাদিয়া ওভার টু ইউ, থ্যাংক ইউ।
Thank you very much. I absolutely love my bit because this is where they get grilled. They literally have 1 minute to answer their questions and share their tips. So my first special guest, I'd like to call upon stage Anis Chowdhury, please, to come and talk to us a bit about digital marketing rather than using old-fashioned methods. I mean, Abdul Khalid earlier mentioned that we need to move with time. We need to use technology instead of using the old-fashioned leaflet. So in 1 minute, tell us, what are you doing?
Thank you very much, Nadia. What I am doing at the moment in my restaurant, I have my own website and I have my booking system. Plus, I have TripAdvisor and I have Facebook and Twitter. So one of the company actually manage that because I don't do everything. But reality, what I gain from my, just 1 minute, reality what I gain from my restaurant and what I gain from the digital marketing, about 5 years ago, it was slow, so slow. But recently, as long as they launch iPhone and Android, I think it's completely, it's flying now. So it's without this digital marketing, at the moment, I mean, basically, I mean, jato ami caterer association loge jorito, I'm sob rokom e-marketing sara, e-jugo amra ar sustain kora kono monte sombhob nai. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. So, Anis Chowdhury feels that it is absolutely vital to get that Twitter and Facebook and Snapchat, whatever not, with your company and tell your customers about it. Use it to benefit your business. Going straight on now to Shetab Hock, my next special guest. Again, in a minute, brother, I want to know from you. I want your stories and I want your secrets as to using these new modern appliances. Like Abdul Bari said, it's absolutely important that you spend your money and invest in them. Do you feel it's important?
It's very important, I would say, and I would echo what Abdul Bari said about there are quite a few gadget and appliances that we can talk about, but I will stick to one particular one which I find personally very useful, which is convection oven. Because we are a restaurant as well as caterer, takeaway, and also we do large catering event for the wedding and corporate event, whereby we need large amount of tikka kebab to be cooked in a small space of time. So this is the only one which we find hugely useful, and I would advise if anybody doing large catering, that should be very useful latest device to be used. Also, the benefit is not only the efficiency, is also health-wise is much much better as opposed to old coal-based clay oven, which you could get burned, plus asthmatic person cannot work on that. Whereas this one is much cleaner, tidier, healthier.
Brilliant. Thank you so much. I think I definitely need one. My father is in the audience. If you want me to cook at home, I definitely need one of these appliances. Moving straight on to my next special guest, I have Kamrul Islam. And Sony Ahmed actually said earlier that, you know what, people don't know enough about these garlic peelers, about these onion peelers, about these cutting machines that we have that we could use in the kitchen. Well, I'll tell you what, I know everything about it. Is it because we don't watch enough TV? Is it because there's not enough out there, not enough advertisements? Well, we're just going to find out from Kamrul Islam to tell us, because we've just learned that you've actually created some new tools for pressing popcorn, peeling garlic and polishing glasses that saves time and labor. Could you tell us a bit about these and how it's going to benefit other businesses?
Well, it will save the times, and also as the Channel S and its catering circles, as you all know, the shortage of staff and the catering industries are about to phase out. So rather than phase out, all these great people, Mr. Mahi Chaudhry's and Mr. Hawk and all, and catering circle itself, and Channel S, the job is doing for the country, for the...
But coming back to the appliances, it's absolutely adamant to shop business rita darkar.
It is, I'm doing my fair share, they're doing their fair shares. I'm doing my fair shares to save the industry.
Okay. Brilliant. Well, thank you so much, brother. Thank you very much. So he feels it is absolutely important. And with his appliances, he is helping the industry. Well, let us know. You can tweet in at a catering circle and tell us if you are using any of these appliances. Going straight on to my next final special guest, Faisal Haq, if I could ask you to please step up. And I'd like to ask you to tell us about your experience using CRM and TMSs.
Okay, time management system that we use is a fingerprint system, so it helps us in efficiency with the staff. At what time they come in, they just log in by using the fingerprint system. When they finish work, they log out, because we have a lot of part-time staff or full-time staff. That way, I don't have to do the work on an old-fashioned pad and start writing their times in, and when do they come in, go and speak to them. It saves that time for me.
And as Abdul Haq said earlier, that you can actually manage from just sitting at home now.
That's it. Also, I can check online check midweek what my wages are, for instance. Also going on to the stock control system, that helps because it keeps a track of what invoices are coming in, they all get put into it, what stock I do have, if I need to order any stock that I don't have for the weekend, for instance. So also if there's any price fluctuations, for instance, they might have put the price up the supplier, but I don't know about it. But with this system, it helps me know what's happening in the business.
Brilliant. Thank you so much, Faisal Haque. So he's a true believer in the EPOS system. Don't forget that you can find out more from Purple Eye. Go check out their website. And of course, if you're going to miss any of the show today, or if you have, you can check it out again on YouTube later on. Back to the panel for now.
Thank you. Bari bhai, apne quickly kichu koi bane guest holder amra bidayer phala.
আমি একটা কইব যে সেও ডরাইতা না, মানে মডার্ন টেকনোলজি ইউজ করতা, টেকনোলজি ইজ দেয়ার টু মেক লাইফ ইজি ফর ইউজার অ্যান্ড অলসো ইনভেস্ট করতা যে মডার্ন টেকনোলজির উপরে কিচেন ইনভেস্ট করুক, ইউ ডোন্ট হ্যাভ টু, ইউ ডোন্ট নিড টু ইনভেস্ট ইন এ বিগ মেশিনারি, দ্যার ইজ এ স্মল মেশিনারি ইন বো, আই মিন অ্যাভেলেবল ইন মার্কেট, ইউ ক্যান রিসার্চ দ্যাম, ইউ ক্যান ফাইন্ড এ চিপেস্ট মেশিনারি, সেকেন্ড হ্যান্ড মেশিনারি, দে আর মেনি ডিফারেন্ট মেশিনারি ইউ ক্যান ইউজ, বাট ইউজ দ্যাম, মেক ওয়ার্ক fun for your kitchen staff,
thank
your
you.
Front staff.
Thank you. Bye, kitchen.
I'll finish by giving a very quick tip, because you know the main essence of what you're asking is why are people fearing, how can we make them sort of lose that fear. I'll give everyone one tip that doesn't cost no money, just time. Open up a TripAdvisor or a similar review site, and every time a customer comes to your restaurant, ask them, please leave a review. Buy, purchase a camera, take pictures, and just see. Keep provide a good service and keep asking them to provide good reviews for you and see how much that impacts your business. I guarantee you'll see the difference.
Thank you.
I can only agree with what myself just said, to echo what you just said. TripAdvisor, one of the family restaurants, number one out of 4,000 restaurants in West Yorkshire. How many Indian restaurants can say that? Number one. Across the board, English, French, you name it, we're number one. I get a little bit of time, a little bit of effort,
we'll get there.
You're there.
Thank you.
Amar tip was very simple. Je tomar amra attitude change kortam ibo je kham solizar the kyo lagi lagbo, but you got to move with the time. Amra customer loge time move kora lagbo. Most important holo technology je shomolo be shob shomoy khali cheap to koile hoyto na, because what it is once you invest that technology go long time, tomar 5 years 10 years hoyte pare, so you become dependent on it. So make sure the company yo horo eta bala jathor mane it's been trading for good few years after support dite parbo, the installation korar ba dar phone dorto na, one man show na, is go full setup, full support dite parbo, apnar training dia এটা ইয়ে করতে হবে, সামান্য অনেক সময় বলন দেওয়া বালা প্রফেশনাল বা প্রপার কোম্পানির লাগে, তো এটা চেক করা ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট।
থ্যাংক ইউ ভিউজ, আমরা চিট্টু শেডিউল দেখবো, লেটস গো এন্ড সি হোয়াট ইট ইজ। থ্যাংক ইউ। ওয়েলকাম ব্যাক ভিউজগুলো শেডিউল দেখার পরে আমরা নেক্সট এপিসোড লইয়া রামাদানের পরে আইমু, রোজার পরে আইমু, তো আপনারা সবর গেছে যারা আসেন, রামাদান মুবারক হোক, আপনারা সবর গেছে। আমি এবং নাদিয়ার কাছ থেকে আজকের মতো আমরা বিদায় নিব। আমি এবং নাদিয়ার পক্ষ থেকে যদি আমরা কোনো ভুল ত্রুটি হয় আপনারা সবাই ক্ষমার চুকে দেখবা, আমরা লাগে দোয়া করবো যাতে আপনারা সামনে রমজানের পরে আই আবার কন্টিনিউ করতাম পারি। থ্যাংক ইউ বালা তাহকে সব।